So this is eighth grade reading, and so these are actually the kids that you'll be teaching tomorrow.
After they're hired, teachers at Williamsburg Collegiate learn and develop techniques designed to keep the students interested every minute of every day.
Ooh, you're looking good.
They use hand claps, snaps, and affirmations when a fellow student gets something right. And teachers cold call on students who aren't volunteering to make sure that they engage. On the off chance that a student has a free moment, she'll use it to read. And teachers ask students to track the speaker to make sure they're really listening and engaging.
Tracking Melvin.
It's an immersive approach to learning, and it works.